Hello, hydroponic people. It's raining now at Yarn, Sydney. I just want to show you my cracky. That one's watermelon. I have it in my little greenhouse. This is a watermelon. It's just growing right. That one, the tomatoes, not doing good. Yeah, but next one to it, another tomato and chili. You're doing alright, it's cracked here too. I'm just gonna show you checking out the root. The root quite all that. They're starting tangle up to each other. Amazing. And that one's, this one's my rock melon. Look at that. It's climbing alright. Rock melon. My little greenhouse. It's got a fruit coming out. See that? That's a rock melon on the flower. And this one, another honeydew rock melon. Like that. You're doing alright. It's all cracky system. That wood's gonna be bud and fruit. Beautiful. I got the bottom there, another rock melon. That's the lettuce on a deep water culture. I'm quite happy with my watermelon. It's growing alright. It's doing good. Just look happy. Wait and see. It's all in the small greenhouse. It's gonna be bush here. All the vine climbing up everywhere. Alright. It's raining now, but they're alright. Okay. Alright, have a good day. Thanks for watching.